大家好，欢迎来到跟陈老师学汉语。老师，我想问一个问题。
Teacher, I want to ask a question. For the first time, I'll read each sentence twice and slowly. Please read after me.
李老师，你在忙着吗？我想问你一个问题。
李老师，你在忙着吗？我想问你一个问题。
我不忙，你说。
我不忙，你说。
我想知道 How about you 用汉语怎么说。
我想知道How about you? 用汉语怎么说？ How about you? 是你呢？ How about you? 是你呢？
谢谢老师。
What about you? 呢？
谢谢老师。
What about you? 呢？
What about you? 也是。你呢？
What about you? 也是你呢？
谢谢老师，我明白了。
谢谢老师，我明白了。
This is a common conversation between a student and a teacher in China. A student can just say, "Teacher, are you busy at the moment?" to start the conversation.English, you may say, Hi, teacher Li, how are you? And then the teacher may reply, I'm good, how are you? And then you reply, I'm good, thanks. May I ask you a question? This is the culture differences. Actually, native Chinese never ask, how are you in Chinese? It's a Western way of greeting each other. In Chinese, you can just say, are you busy now? I want to ask you a question. You can go direct and ask the question. It is not rude.Okay, now I'll read the conversation for the second time. This time, I'll read it in the normal speed.
李老师，你在忙着吗？我想问你一个问题。
我不忙，你说。
我想知道 How about you 用汉语怎么说。
How about you 是你呢？
谢谢老师。
What about you 呢？
What about you? 也是你呢？
谢谢老师，我明白了。
谢谢，下节课再见。If you like my video, please do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.